Remember being a kid when a trip to McDonald's was the best thing ever? Happy meals, birthday parties, Ronald McDonald. It was a place full of fun times, wasn't it? But you don't see it like that now. Australia doesn't either. McDonald's is now just convenient, functional, good value. How could we get back that McLovin feeling? McDonald's had the product solution. Bring back the old favourites. The McFeast and Shaker Fries were seriously in demand. But would product alone really be enough to rekindle those fond childhood memories? What if we could bring something else back that Australia wanted to see revived? Reebok pumps? Flat top haircuts? We wanted something bigger. How about one of Australia's all-time favourite TV shows, one that had been off-air for 20 years, yet still had fans calling for its return? Step one, find a trusted production partner and a favourite host from the past.
Very exciting, very exciting.
Step two, negotiate a prime-time slot. Step three, integrate branding, characters, bespoke games, and even a McDonald's team. It's a Knockout was back.
No wonder it's back.
An eight-part TV series of pure family fun entertainment. The first ever brand-funded show to air on Australian TV. Family-friendly, energetic, playful. If McDonald's were a TV show, then it would be It's a Knockout. And Australia loved it. Comments flooded in about the classic making a comeback. Over 1 million tuned into the first episode. The It's a Knockout hashtag was a worldwide trending Twitter topic during the premiere. Brand for me went up. McDonald's is becoming more popular. Yes, that too. We had successfully brought back a remake of a classic TV favourite, all thanks to a bit of McDonald's magic.